Welcome everybody to another exciting episode, another edition of A Week in Geekdom here on YouTube. It's another edition of What's in the Box, and I am so happy to bring you this cool unboxing. You've seen it, you know what it is. It is the legendary defender himself, Voltron, and all the lions. Or actually, it's a combinable figure. You get all five and you build this 16-inch monstrosity, so let's get on to it. Alright folks, there you go, all five assembled. They look fantastic. Great paint application, the details are spot on, they look like they came straight out of the show. So all that's left is to go ahead and assemble Voltron himself. Alright, let's go for it. Thank you. There you go, guys. 16 inches of pure awesomeness. I love this figure. It is so badass, and I am very lucky that I found this. Please don't pay extra on eBay for it. Just try and hunt them down because they are worth it. So yeah, what do you guys think? Let me know down below on the comments section. As always, you can follow me on your favorite social media platform from Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. Just type a Week in Geekdom and I'm there for you guys. All right, thank you for liking, subscribing, and all that awesome stuff you do. I have to go ahead and place this guy on my shelf, and I will catch you on our next video.